think it was part of the tackle and not forcible. Which means why the flag wasn't thrown. Here's 3rd and 9. Titans bring it 4. Mahomes got time here. All the way downfield for Sky Moore. 2 DBs there and nearly intercepted. Lonnie Johnson Jr. went up. He hit the deck hard and almost picked it, but the Chiefs are searching here. That is 7 consecutive possessions with no points.
Hey, you can argue it was the right decision, but for the fact there were 2 safeties back there and not just 1. And Lonnie Johnson just missed a wide open interception if he could have gotten that other hand.